I try to play numb to shit like this, but I'm cool cause this isn't love. We all have obsessions. Sometimes, sometimes. Cause when I'm on the road, I be on the road. I mean, you go hold me down, but I'm out to hold. Riding with my niggas, we the one that shows. Running through the city like I know you know. Young nigga from the city. Ain't shit pretty, but my bitch and my mama. Anyone can get the drama, get the drama, get the drama, get the drama. Strippers in the club, and my club's half empty. I know you want to ride with my niggas, cause my niggas understand me. Still I'm playing, ain't pushing niggas on plan B. Just a young rich nigga, you don't have to understand me forever.
So my name is Sammy, I'm 24 years old, and I'm currently living in Las Vegas. I was born and raised in Cleveland, Ohio. Currently in Vegas, I work in the service industry. I work at a nightclub, which is a lot of fun, but I also try to book myself as many gigs as I can with modeling. So print modeling, promotional modeling, really what I enjoy to do, and it gets tough, but the outcome is always worth it. I have this website, it's Patreon. It's pretty dope, actually. It's my biggest fans can subscribe and they can support me through my journey. I get to show behind the scenes shots, I get to write about modeling and what inspires me. I get to post exclusive content so my subscribers can see pictures and videos. Working with Javante on this video was definitely a new experience. It was a lot of fun and definitely captured that dark essence that I would go for.
You look like I drank that way too easily, huh?
That's my thing. It's all black everything and I love it. Everybody should just experience life because there's only one. There's the whole world out there to see. So I'm gonna see it and I'm gonna take pictures of it, and I'm gonna take pictures of myself traveling and modeling and having fun.